program is being sponsored by the Friends of the Library. Thank you so much again, Lawrence, for being here. We really appreciate it.
Thank you, Vera. I hope once you've watched this film, you will have gained a little bit more about what made this interesting man tick.
This is a filmed biography of Frederick Law Olmstead, arguably the founder of the field of landscape architecture in modern day America, certainly the most preeminent landscape architect that ever has lived here in America. From Hartford, Connecticut, that's where he was raised. He established his practice in New York City. The latter some 25 years of his life, he was based in Brookline in the suburbs of Boston. The other key thing about Frederick Law Olmstead is that he wasn't just a landscape architect. He was a superb writer, a journalist, wrote extremely influential writing about the institution of slavery in the antebellum South that was printed in the early pages of the New York Times. He was the founder and publisher of Putnam's Monthly and The Nation magazine.
Olmstead was also a committed social reformer, director of the U.S. Sanitary Commission during the Civil War, the precursor to the Red Cross, where he managed an armada of hospital ships and a huge group of men and women, volunteers and paid, serving the Union Army, the first proponent for the permanent protection of Yosemite as at least a state park, if not a national park. The person who actually was individually responsible for the protection of Niagara Falls, the first scenic preservation movement in all of America, the first major state park in all of America there at Niagara Falls. It was a desecrated industrialized site before Olmstead and his associates won their campaign to bring Niagara Falls back to a state of scenic beauty as best as possible. Full-length film biography of Frederick Law Olmstead, the preeminent landscape architect in American history, the creator and co-designer of Central Park, of Prospect Park, of Boston's Emerald Necklace, and on and on. The whole idea behind this is to get to know the complicated and dramatic life of the individual who was behind these masterful park designs, and to realize not only was he a complex man and a very thoughtful man, but he had a far greater involvement in late 19th century American life even beyond being a master park designer. That's the key message of this film and of this project. You can live stream the entire film, and there's more videos and there's essays on our website. Just Google the title, Frederick Law Olmstead, Designing America.